New developments this afternoon in the case of Jacob LaRosa. He's the Niles teenager accused of brutally murdering his elderly neighbor back in March of 2015. LaRosa appeared in court again this morning for a routine hearing. This is video of a prior hearing. The judge will hear a motion to suppress by the defense on November 21st. It will be about certain evidence LaRosa's attorneys don't want admitted to trial. His actual trial is now scheduled for March.